Yo, Johnathan Buckhouse.
Guys, we got Chris.
That is amazing.
What's up,
yo,
dude?
Shout out Team Buckhouse.
Let's
yo,
go. What's your name?
Andrew.
What up, guys?
That was monster, bro.
This is our last day in Vermont, hitting Mount Snow, Carinthia Parks. Aaron's about to take off, which sucks. He's got an earlier flight than I do. I got a ride to the airport. Thanks to Greg, dude, you're the legend. And we're meeting up with a ton of you guys. We're already ripping with Andrew, getting shots, stacking clips, just did a perfect run. So stoked, and you went huge. Because I taught him how to pop off a jump last night.
Huge.
Huge. Let's go.
So I don't know the name of this park, but I'm bummed it's been closed the whole time we're here because that's the iconic Y feature here. Since like Kyle Mack hit it and his like little kid at it, I've been wanting to hit that thing. And I can't. I was so stoked. I literally was coming off of that feature. Also, by the way, I had to get a new face mask because my Evolution one, I dropped in the mud and then stepped on it. It was so lame. Not a hot start to the day. Could have made it a day ruiner, but I didn't. Now we're ripping it, so sick. But if you want one of the Evolution face masks, it has like the Evolution coming like right here, instead of this company, which no free promotions, you owe me money. All the face mask stickers on that, guys, it's all in the description. You know this, you know where it's at. It's in-
All right, guys, this is it. Chipmunk for Aaron.
Kill it, brother. Dude, Aaron absolutely killed it. Make sure you guys drop a, let's stop moving. Make sure you guys drop a thank you. He did not have to spend 3 days of his vacation filming us, helping us make the videos, but he did. So big shout out to him, dude. It was so sick.
It was
thank
a blast,
you.
Brother. It was a blast.
All right, guys, we now got Nick and Devin, and Let's keep going. That was huge! Before we get too far in this video, I want to talk about my sponsor, Outdoor Master. You guys need goggles, especially anyone on the East Coast who's checking out these videos, because we're out here riding the East Coast. Outdoor Master goggles, $40 goggles. They're incredible. So many lens choices for the price of one goggle, like high-end Oakley or whatever. You can get a pair of goggles and like four lenses. It's so sick. So check out Outdoor Masters. Their stuff is linked in the description. These goggles are so fire. So fire, Nick got them.
Yes,
and
sir.
Dude, he's digging them. Let's go.
Where's that?
Guys, we got Chris.
That is amazing.
What's up,
yo,
dude?
Shout out Team Hulk House.
Let's go. Black sticker, let's go,
yeah,
dude. You ready to have a sick time?
Oh yeah, I can't wait.
Dude, this group shred is so sick. So many of you guys are showing up. Let's go. Guys, Matt also has Outdoor Masters. Let's go. He knows about them, guys. They're the best. Squad is deep!
Thanks for filming. I'll post up on the jump. All right, guys, we're gonna do something we don't normally do because there's so many of us, we're so sick. We don't technically have a filmer and we got tons of footage already. We're gonna put the camera away. We're just gonna rip with the boys. You guys gotta see me at the end of the day. So here we go. My flight got canceled. So lame. I am stuck in Chicago, but it's not gonna affect the fact that we had such a sick time at Mount Snow. Ripon Park, we got some pow, like the East Coast trip was incredible. But first, let's say big shout out to Austin, who booked me this hotel. Dude, you're a legend. So we are staying the night in Chicago, but I still won't be home tomorrow. Like, there's no flights from Chicago to Denver, so I gotta go to Arizona, and then I had a friend passed away, so I have to go to a funeral on Friday. It's the traveling has been awful with this trip specifically, but the trip's been amazing. But getting out to Vermont was a nightmare, and getting back to Colorado has currently been a nightmare. But I'm not complaining. Like, it is what it is. We're gonna take the punches and roll with it. I just can't believe that it happened both ways. But thank you to everybody that showed up and ripped with me today. What a mob. We had like 7 people show up, say what's up, take some laps, help film. Like, so sick. Once again, big shout out to Aaron for helping with this whole trip, filming the first 2 days, and then at the beginning of this day. He had a ton of fun. We were able to break down some of his clips and stuff. So that was really sick. Overall, I'm just so happy and stoked. Now it is like 2 a.m. and I'm kind of yelling. So I got to finish my edit. I'm currently editing this video, and we'll put this clip in and grind, baby. I'm so tired. I don't know if you guys can tell. I want to go to sleep. My flight out is tomorrow. It's not for a while, so I actually get to sleep in a little bit because I got nothing to do here. But with that, Team Buckhouse, thank you so much for supporting me, allowing me to go on these trips and make content for you guys, as well as watching these videos, guys. So thank you so much for shredding with me today. And as always, thanks for watching. Keep evolving. We'll see you guys tomorrow for more daily videos. The live streams will be delayed because I don't have anywhere to live stream. And then, like I said, I had a friend pass away. He's only 31 years old, so he hate to see that and hear it. So I don't know when I'm going to live because I gotta go funerals. I gotta be out of town for that. And then we're going to Tahoe. So a lot going on. Now, see you guys tomorrow.
I'm on top of the ocean, living like life ain't frozen, feeling my feet been chosen for something other than motion, yeah. Mama told me I'ma be somebody. I ain't never gon' need nobody, no, no. I ain't never gon' need nobody. No cliffhanger, yes, I so do banger. I'm the new Mick Jagger, I'm the new Mick Jagger.